independent, Miss self-sufficient, Miss keep your distance, Miss unafraid, Miss out my way, Miss don't let a man interfere, no, Miss on her own, Miss almost grown, Miss never let a man help her off her own.
Hey guys, welcome back to the kitchen. I'm sorry it's early in the morning. I have frozen bread, and I have some nutmeg and some cinnamon, some salt and some pepper, and about a tablespoon of water, and I have 6 eggs cracked in the bowl. I'm going to scramble these up because, as you know, all right, I'm just scrambling up the eggs just to get them all together. Then I'm going to just add our water, add all of our seasonings, and then continue to mix. So that's our mixture, nice and mixed up. So I'm just going to get ready to start dunking and frying. Okay, guys.
Okay, this is our French toast cooking. Went ahead and set the oven to 275, and then I'm going to put this casserole dish into it so that it will keep the bread warm until William and Corey come up from their apartment. All right, guys, be back. Well, I wish you guys could smell this. I can smell the cinnamon and the nutmeg. It smells really good. So I'm on my third batch of 2, and I've still got 3 more to go. Anyways, I just thought I'd show it to you. It's on medium, a little bit more than medium high heat. And it's cooking nicely, so we'll be back. So I'm just throwing these into the oven and starting the next batch. This is our French toast out of the oven. And hang on, I'm just going to plate it for you. Maple syrup, William's right there. William's here, say hi.
Hi.
This is Corey's plate, he informed me. So we'll go ahead and make Corey his plate, I think 3.
Yeah, sure.
Be enough.
Don't put any syrup on it because Corey's diabetic.
Oh, that's right. He's diabetic.
Could kill him with syrup.
Never mind. We can't put syrup on it for him, so I'll just show you without syrup. And here is Corey's plate. All right, guys. Bye. Okay, guys. Now we're just going to add, yeah, it's the generic, but it is pure maple syrup. And I have it in here. And this is our finished French toast for Stevie's breakfast. And so there we go. So here we have French toast. And we have William, who's over here petting the dog. So French toast for Stevie, petting for the dog. All right, guys, give the recipe a try. It's as simple as can be. Live, love, and eat. So how
Bye.
Is it, Stevie?
Good.
Did you change your shirt for school?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And how many kids
do you have? So do one for the camera here.
3-year-old Timber Hardwood has always taken care of his family and planned ahead. For years, he faithfully paid premiums for long-term
Good.
Insurance.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Bye.